Halo guys, welcome back to my channel. Kali ini gua tidak akan share update apapun untuk hari ini, dan ini gua cuman meng-share untuk Football Live 2024 All in One kumpulan link seperti biasa guys. Gua lupa ini versi keberapa yang udah kita update. Yang penting ini akan gua refresh ulang lagi seperti biasanya kumpulan link sebanyak-banyaknya yang seperti biasa itu. Nah, di sini ada update lagi sedikit. Untuk kalian pengguna Football Live 2024 wajib update versi 2.0 kalau mau mengikuti update dari gua. Sebagai contoh, kalau update 2.0 yang kalian udah update tuh kalian bisa cek di sini. Di game option, guys. Nah, di game version kalian bisa cek di sini. Kalau udah update, kalian pasti lihat di itu di update 2.00-nya. Kalau belum update, silakan update. Jadi kalian bisa ikut perkembangan updatean gua. Untuk transfer update kemarin tanggal 14 enggak salah. Itu udah paling update. Dan yang baru sekarang belum ya, karena belum gua buatin juga untuk Football Live 2024. Nanti akan nyusul gitu. Untuk kit masih belum gua update di sini untuk Football Live 2024. Nah, itu kalian bisa update sendiri yang biasa gua share itu. Nah, seperti ini contohnya. Nah, kalian bisa update sendiri untuk kit-kit seperti Manchester atau dan lain-lain tuh. Teksturnya udah oke banget ya. Ini bukan tekstur-tekstur biasa guys, ini tekstur high. Jadi kualitasnya lumayan the best. Kalau kualitas 4K itu belum pernah gua buatin, takutnya kebesaran file atau size gitu kan sayang gitu kan. Cuma untuk baju doang gitu kita mengeluarkan size yang terbesar gitu. Untuk update-update yang ini udah ada salahnya ya, belum ya. Nah, belum juga. Moises skin masih di sini berarti belum ya. Kit Napoli juga udah terbaru tapi sini belum tahu. Oh, udah berarti ini udah termasuk terbaru juga. Di versi 14 kemarin itu, versi 13 kemarin, versi 14 berarti belum masuk, belum gue masukin juga yang baru itu. Keren sekali nih baju Napoli ini. Nanti kita akan tes pakai baju Napoli ini, keren. Jadi kita cuman review-review full update aja ya. Jadi tidak ada updatean sih hari ini, untuk hari ini, untuk malam ini maksudnya. Nah, kita langsung saja ke local match atau apa ya. Ini gua jadi bingung mau nge-share ke kalian apa gitu kan. Oh iya, udah local match aja. Dan biasa aja kita pakai Napoli. Napoli sekarang lagi banyak transferan nih untuk sekarang nih. Napoli versus Juventus itu. Oke. Kvaratskhelia, nice. Rafa Marin udah ada nih, kita main ke Rafa Marin ya. Baru Rafa Marin karena ada yang baru lagi itu ya. Tapi next update akan diupdate lagi untuk option filenya. Oke, kita main di 5 menit aja. Full legend ya, legend teman. Oke, langsung aja kita lihat reviewnya. Jangan lupa kalian like, comment, dan subscribe, dan akan gua share malam ini juga untuk full update all in one nih guys. Oke, langsung aja kita choose full up, ini full babak ya, jadi bukan potongan-potongan babak gitu. Oke, langsung aja kita choose ke reviewnya. Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out. The football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. This, of course, the fixture to which we've been looking forward so very, very much and for so very, very long. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch is pristine. The crowd basking in the sun. Smiles on faces. A really good omen for the game, we hope. We have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely perfect for a game of this nature. It is a true heavyweight clash. Well, with nothing resting on this, Peter, I'm hoping that there'll be more impetus for the players to just enjoy the game with the pressure off, try out a few different things, and we get something open and free-flowing. We have already started here. So, Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here? Yeah, the goalkeeper, Wojciech Szczęsny, Peter. He's got... Vlahovic! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Mario Rui.
Moved on forwards.
Kostic.
Yeah, that'll be a test for that defence, but I'd like my players to keep mixing it up if I was in that position, you know, and not become predictable. They've got to avoid that.
Douglas Luiz. Short changes him with that pass. Now it's Politano. Kostic. And he goes cross-field. Just more than 15 minutes till half-time. Napoli yet to have an attempt on goal.
What a letdown when you've got such presence and movement.
Douglas Luiz. Gatti. Douglas Luiz. Kostic. Here's Locatelli. And here's Rabiot. It's Rabiot! It's off target and by quite a way. And it's played forward. Now it's Chiesa. He's found the one. Chiesa! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Chiesa knew immediately he didn't catch that to his liking, and his face was a picture of dissatisfaction.
Gatti. And it's Locatelli.
Vlahovic.
And it's Rabiot. Out to the left it goes. There's a sharp little ball here. And we hit half-time,
but it has been a half largely of could-haves and should-haves. Perhaps the more impatient amongst the supporters will feel they're overdue a goal, but it's certainly not for the want of trying, so nothing to show as yet. At the break, it's 0-0.
How do you look back on the first 45 minutes?
Well, they look lost for ideas and lacking in talent, which all contributes to a chronic case of impotence.
Interesting. Vlahovic! Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Vlahovic did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
And he cuts out the supply. Gatti. Kostic. Kostic. To Douglas Luiz. Where? Over to the left. Kostic. Kostic with the cross. Now it's Douglas Luiz. Some good work on the right flank here. He's found a way through. Well, now here's a good battle, bicep to bicep. Brema, defending his corner stubbornly, stood up very well to his man. Douglas Luiz. Lobotka. Now it's Chiesa. Chiesa! A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
That's just front foot enforcement. Pressure leads to mistake, leads to chance.
Well, that is one way to stop him. He'll try to keep this alive. Gets his pass away. Shot could... Chiesa! No mistake!
Look, before we can even delve into the detail, the significance of taking the lead should be our initial reflection, and that's priceless. Well, there's always a chance of being caught like that when you surrender the football.
Juventus take the lead, 1-0.
Yeah, it's been their hard work that has got them this lead, but I just wonder whether they can keep it up. This may take a toll now.
Gets away from his opponents.
Juventus can afford to settle on seeing this one out by running down the clock, I think.
Sambo Anguissa. Rabiot. Milik. Played out to the left flank. Nice interception. His positioning was spot on. Away from immediate danger. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.